cedar siding, what we have to do basically is we have to have a roller tray, our roller, our cut can, and our brush. So what we want to first do is start with our cut can and brush. So we've got our brush and our paint and our cut can. So what we're going to do is we're going to cut around everything first, as well as cut underneath the siding. Okay? So we're going to cut around these portions. Gonna do it quickly here, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut underneath each piece of siding first. We don't want to get any drips or anything, so I'm really brushing it out, but we want to get right underneath so that when we roll, we don't have to go back and touch up any parts underneath. Okay, so I'm just gonna do those areas for now. And then what we wanna do with our roller is just get our roller wet with paint. And after that, just butt it up against the bottom of the siding because it's already been painted. Get a little bit more. That with the brush so we don't get it on the box there. The paint was getting a little thin there, so we just want to grab some more and roll it out.